You might be asking, who are Seventh-day Adventists? Commonly known as Adventists, we are a Christian movement established in 1863. We have 28 fundamental beliefs and more than 20 million members. We also observe the seventh-day Sabbath. Worldwide, we have more than 162,000 congregations. We serve countless communities with our education institutions, with 2 million students. And 198 hospitals around the world. And it's all because we love Jesus.